Hello, my friends. Welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth with the Notorious BLT. Today, we are going to do up some greed mode. I'm not sure who we're going to... Wait, we haven't done greed mode with Lilith? For real? I thought we had. Well, we haven't. Oh, well, I already played Lilith this week, though. Let's do Judas. Now, on my other save, on my other save file, I have played Judas already doing greed mode. I'm mostly playing the other file just so I can kind of get better, because I'm actually really terrible at the moment. Some news concerning the ARG. Apparently, the code has been cracked. There is a keeper. I think that's the name of the new character. Is the keeper. And it's like the shopkeeper. Wow, there's not really a lot here that's all that great. And in order to get the shopkeeper, you have to donate a whole boatload of money to the shop. Like, a buttload of money to the shop. 999 coins, to be exact. And then there's something else you gotta do, I think. You have to, like, blow up the machine afterwards or something. I saw it on the Reddit. Like, I've been following it. I was trying to follow it for a while, but I kind of lost track after a little bit. But, oh, man. Thank you, seriously, Edmund McMillan, for being so awesome at this. Oh, ho, ho, you thought you were gonna. You thought you would, but you didn't. You couldn't, because I wouldn't let you. So, yeah, the ARG was totally cool. I very much appreciate it. I think it's great that Edmund did that, and I also... Like, I kind of understand why he did it the way he did it, instead of having it be, oh no, that's the wrong thing. Instead of putting all the stuff in the game files, because, he actually did everything in real life. And I know at least part of the reason that he did it that way is because, with The Lost, people figured out, God, I got a frog in my throat or something, people figured out, like, data miners figured out everything with that really fast. And he didn't want that to happen again, which I totally can get behind. Friend zone. Friendly fly. Okay. Now, I want something that's going to beef up our health, because... Let's not buy anything that's there. Because I don't think there's anything that's super worth our time there. Yeah, I don't think there's anything that's really super worth our time. Oh, no, you don't. No. I don't think so. I do not. All right, who's next? I actually got Mega Fatty on this level before. That was very concerning and annoying, because Mega Fatty has a lot of health. Like, a boatload of health. Like, a cargo ship full of health. I think he's worse than Monstro 2. Yeah, him and the cage, I think, are actually worse than Monstro 2 when it comes to the health pool. Like, the redonkulous health pool. Okay, there's one. Oop. Okay, don't be getting crazy. Ooh, we need to... Okay. Floodgates have been... Well, not the floodgates, but floodgates have kind of sort of been opened. There we go. Yeah, I just don't want too many of these things flying around at once unless we have insane fire rate and insane damage. Which I'm glad that we are doing this with... This has happened with Judas, because Judas at least has the damage to keep up. Yes. Yes, indeed. Okay, so now we got the devil deal. Well, that's not terribly helpful. We can't take either of those. I wish I could take the nail, but I can't. Yeah, we can't take that. There's no way. I could re-roll. Let's try re-rolling some of these. Come on, there we go. Ooh, more health, yes please. Okay, and then that's gonna be it. I think. Yes, that's gonna be it. Don't go crazy. Oh, flies! Hello, flies! Alright. Next floor. Now, I'm not sure how we're going to do this exactly. Like, you know, I said I was going to start alternating between, ooh, I forget what you do. Oh, range and tears up. Mr. Dolly. Oh, yes, please. Oh, that's fantastic. Thank you so much for that. Give me something good? No? Alright, well, at least we can get a key. That's something. Oh. Oh, yes. I will want that. Let's grab this. Oh, shoot. You know what I should have done is saved up money for this guy. Pay to play. Because in the long run, that ends up saving us some money. I think it does, anyway, if you buy it early enough. Obsessed fan. Follows you everywhere. So this guy is kind of like the multi-dimensional baby, except that he doesn't, like, mess with your shots. He just follows you behind, like, with a three-second delay. And, you know, does damage like most of the other fly buddies. So he's kind of hard to do stuff with, but, I mean, I'm not going to say no to a freebie. Well, I mean, he just killed that boner, so that was good. I'm not going to say no to a freebie item. Now, there's actually ways that you can essentially break this game mode, and I've done one of them so far, which is if you get a Jera rune and the blank card, and you don't touch these coins until the very end, and you buy batteries in the shop, you can have infinite money. And you can just break the game. And there's actually a way to get the maximum number, like, to donate all the way from 0 to 999 in one shot in this mode. It's very difficult, but there's actually a guide on the Reddit on how to do it, and it involves one of the newer items, and the Chaos card, and... Ow, crap! And... Let's see. It was the Glowing Hourglass, the Blank card, which... You have them at two separate times. You don't have them at the same time. Because you can't actually use them at the same time. Because they're both, activated items. Can you not do that, Chubb? Please. I'd really like it if you didn't. Please stop. Okay. Ooh, hey. So, the glowing... Wah! Yeah, you jerk. The glowing hourglass. And, the blank card. So you start off with a blank card and a Jera rune. Ooh, I do want to go in that curse room, though. I do want to do that. Ooh, do I want to do that? Oh. You feel stompy. Ooh, yes. Right. Now we can crush all the things. Oh, the spiders. Okay. Anything good? Nope. All right. Oh, my God. Slowness. Spiders! Ooh, coin. Thank you. Hey. Don't you do it. There we go. And you use your, essentially, infinite money to try to reroll items, keep buying items, until you get what you need. The other way to do it is with a Jera rune and... shoot, what was the other one? Jera rune and, no, not Jera rune. Oh, shoot, what is this stinking thing called? The two of diamonds. Two of diamonds. And the blank card. That's the other way to do it. What you got, baby? Baby. The baby. English. It's the language I speak, I promise. Troll bombs. Bleh. And you need to get... I think it's the battery? I think that's the... Wait, did I open the... I did open this guy. Okay. So, we know about that. So now it's just time to buy an item. Let's buy the coat hanger. Let's buy the coat hanger. Cheers up is always nice. Yes, indeed. Oh, man. If there was a bomb, I would have bought it and blown those two dudes up. But there is not, so I didn't. Oh, the slowness. We need to get some speed going. So, the end of that whole series of things is you have the battery. I think it's just called the battery. It's the one that lets you overcharge an item. With a fully charged... Fully charged, what's it? Fully charged... Oh my god, the brain's not working. With a fully charged hourglass, fully overcharged hourglass, the chaos card, max coins, and I think that's basically it. So you go into the room, of course. You go into the room, and you fling the Chaos card at Ultra Greed, because that will instantly kill him, because the Chaos card instantly kills whatever it hits. And you donate as much as you can, and then you use the Hourglass to reset. and you basically just keep doing that. Because eventually you're going to get to the point where you can't donate anymore because you've maxed out. Like, there's, now there's like a percentage thing. You guys, well, hopefully you'll see it. Ah! There's a percentage thing that shows up. Like, the percent chance that a donation will be, will kind of max out, and will jam the machine. So that's part of the reason that you just keep doing that over and over again, is because then you can, not unjam it, but you, like, the jam doesn't really matter. Because you can just redo it again. And when you use the hourglass, it puts you in the previous room, at the health level that you were at in that previous room, and basically gives you, like, all your items back, etc., and just uses a charge. I don't know how it is that they keep the hourglass fully charged. I don't know how that whole thing works, but the guide... The guide basically just says what I've told you. And that's basically it. Like, there's not really much else you have to do. I know this is gonna make me get... Oh, well, alright, that works. That wasn't anything special. I would have preferred to not give that up, but hey, whatever. I mean, we're still at the same health level. I was hoping that there was going to be a Gyro rune, because if there was, ooh, yes. Oh, yes. Okay, now, you can always count on there being keys in here, which is nice. Ooh, I think that beefs up our fire rate. Yeah, very nice. Wait, did that kill my damage? It did kill my damage, you butthole. You butthole! Why? That is most disappointing. Okay. Do this. Oh, it's Little Horn. Hey, Little Horn. What's up, dude? You kill your bats. They're annoying, and I hate them. Hey, get killed, bat. Oh, no, no. No, no, no. No orbs, please. Hey, no, no. Don't do that. Go away. Very good. All right. Now, Little Horn, please get killed. Today. Yeah, dude. Now, I haven't really been paying attention to when this when it does happen to me, but you can get hit by those little portals, and I don't know if that actually hurts you or if it just like flings you somewhere else. I think it might try to pop you out with a bomb, but I haven't really seen that yet. Oh crap! This is no good. This is no good at all. Wait, is Little Horn dead? I think he is. Okay, good. That's something at least. Okay, look, one of you, please. One of you dang Loki halves. You would, please. Oh, no. Come on, dude. Get wrecked. Get so killed. Please. Wait, where'd he go? There he is. Dang it. He's hiding behind the other Loki. It's not okay, man. You need to die. Die, Loki. Okay, both of you just stop. Okay. Enough with your stupid... Okay, there we go. One of them's down. Come on, man. You wanna get killed? Right there? Come on. Go. There we go. Okay, got some more money. Forget, what do we have in here? Nothing that I really want. Oh, I should have stayed in that room. Dang it. Let's buy this and see the devil. Okay, well, no, that's decent for now. I forget, is that? Yep, okay, that is the Book of Belial, essentially. Okay, so we spent 5 coins to do that. That's kind of poopy, but eh. Little Horn again, huh? All right, let's kill Little Horn first. Ah! Gish isn't so bad. Little Horn could be annoying here, I think. Oh, hey! Wow, I should pay attention to where Gish is, though. That would be good. If I could do that. So I guess this little fly dude is actually going to be nice for bosses like Gish who try to jump on top of you. Because, yeah, see, the little fly is staying where I was 3 seconds ago. So now, yep, and it's doing it again because Gish tries to jump right on top of you. And there it goes again. Good job, little fly. You're very good against things like Gish. Thank you so much for being the anti-Gish. Ooh. Ooh, an Eternal Heart. Thank you so much. And now, there wasn't really anything that I wanted from here, right? Not really. That is kind of garbage. So really hoping to have, like, things that I wanted. Things that I would have wanted, rather. Ooh, okay, you're good. And you? Can you die? Thank you. Wait, did I destroy all the rocks? I was just thinking, secret rocks, etc. Did I destroy everything? What about down here? No? Yes? Okay. And the other room? Yeah, I destroyed everything. Everything that was destroyable. I can't destroy the little shopkeeper dudes, though. Which apparently those give you coins more often now, or at least some of them do, the new ones. Ah, water. So good. And we got another heart. Oh, crap. Well. HP and luck. That's good. That's good stuff. Let's see what we got in here. Ooh, a battery. If only I knew what those all did. Let's get this thing, whatever it is. Dessert! Yay! At least it was on sale. So that's good. And what are you? Cancer! Yay, I feel protected. I think that's the one that gives you... Is that the one that gives you the, It might be. I think that's the one that gives you, like, the wafer effect? Cancer. Cancer! Resell hearts after getting hit once, you gain a damage reduction. That's actually what it says. You gain a damage reduction for the rest of the room, similar to the wafer. Okay, so yeah, that is the one that essentially gives you, like, a wafer-ish thing. Okay, let's do it. Ah, crap! That was not good. I'd really like to get some more damage items. That'd be very good. Very happy about getting damage items. Hey, could you come out of your stupid little turtle thing? Stop hiding. You guys need to get killed very badly. There we go. And you, who? Oh, I should have checked the curse room. See if there was some stuff in there that would be useful for me. Okay, dude. Oh, crap. Please, no. Oh, God. I hate these eyeballs, man. I hate them. Ooh, no. Crap. This is not good. This is not good. Okay, this heart. Okay, there we go. Whew. Now you're dead. Fantastic. How many more of these waves do... Oh, God. We still got two more waves left. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. A lot of stuff left. A lot of stuff left. Go away, you stupid globin. Globby goo. Globin, I don't remember what the heck they're actually called. I think it's a globin or globin or something like that. Oh, no. Too many enemies. And I don't know if the Book of Belial effect will stack. I don't think so, but... I mean, part of me thinks that it would, but I don't know for absolute sure if it would. Okay, don't be coming after me now. There we go. Ah, crap! So those skulls are kind of interesting because they actually do something. Like, you can actually hit them. wait, did I? No, I didn't say bomb. Lunch! Alright, more HP. That's decent. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep going. Alright. Oh, God, more Lokis. Come on, Lokis. I saw an image. Somebody that had, like, 30-something Lokis in their room. Like, in the little arena. Which, to me, is just redonkulous. Like, that's a lot of Lokis, man. That is a lot of Lokis. How the heck am I supposed to kill this many Lokis? Please answer me. How is that supposed to be a possible thing before the timer runs out? Like, look at... I'm only halfway done with the health, and it's been like 30 seconds. I mean, I suppose I could be more accurate, but... Ugh. Oh, great. I really hope it's only one of you. If it's two of you, that's going to be really obnoxious. No! Loki, stop it. At least none of these guys have, like, weird rage timers. Like the, is it the Scarlet? Not Scarlet. The Red... Carrion Queen. That's what I'm thinking of. The Carrion Queen. I don't know why I was thinking of Red. The Carrion Queen essentially has, like, well, not exactly a rage timer, but if you don't kill it fast enough, the whole place will just be flooded with red poops, and then you're in some serious crap. And I don't mean that as, like, a pun. Like, you're in some serious trouble. Those red poops are really bad for you. They can block off entire sections and make you really hate this game. Like, that's one of the reasons the original boss rush was such a pain. That one, I forget who it was the Carrion Queen and something else that were together and were just awful terrible. Awful terrible. What are you? Toothpicks! Tears and shot speed up. Alright, cool beans. Alright, I know this is gonna get rid of Black Heart, but I wanna see what's in here. Paralysis? This is not looking so great. Amnesia? Well, that's... Okay. Could be a heck of a lot worse. Oh, hey, oh, there's two of you. Ooh, no. Oh, no, no. Nobody wants that. Hey. You guys totally missed that. That was unexpected. But yeah, do your thing. Do your thing, Fly. Yeah, yeah, yeah. My biggest fan, I think is what... No, obsessed fan is what it said. Obsessed fan. Good job, obsessed fan. Don't stalk me. Stalk the monstros. Kill them. Ooh. Can you do your brimstone garbage or what? I believe would... Well, actually, no, I don't want you to. I just want you to sit still so I can shoot you a lot. Because this hopping thing is getting frustrating. Die already. Hey. Best fan is actually doing some serious work on these dudes. Oh crap, I got stomped on. Okay, wait, why is this up here? Oh, it's Krampus. Ah, crap. So Krampus's head, I found, actually has a new effect. It does a spin. Much like Krampus does now. He does that now. Or the Krampus's head does that. Oh, itch. Why itchy nose? Okay. My nose is always itching at, like, the worst possible time. Oh, you jerk. You jerk. Krampus is dead. No. I think we're gonna keep the Book of Belial. Yeah, we're gonna keep the Book of Belial. Now, were there any oh, there are some stones that I did not crush. Crush, kill, destroy. Oh, good lord. Man, I've got the hiccups so bad right now. More rocks. More fleshy rocks, whatever you want to call them. Alright, well, I don't have a trinket yet, so that's... I guess I'll take that. I mean, not the best trinket on the planet, but hey, it's trinket. So we'll take it. What are you? Wheel of Fortune. Well, we'll take it for now. Oh, hey! You, thank you. And you wanna get wrecked? Thank you. Eh, it figures. No bombs. It's alright though. That's alright. Ooh. Oh boy. This is... Oh, balls of steel! Infested? Ooh. Range down. Well, that's garbage. Infested again, yay! I'm so infested. Alright, good, he's dead. Yay, go Obsessed Fan. I like Obsessed Fan. Obsessed Fan is pretty good. Oh. Oh-ho. A soul heart on sale, you say? That's kind of hard to pass up. And we'll use Wheel of Fortune right now. I might... do something with that. I'm not really sure what, though. What was that? What happened there? Would like to know. What? What was that all about? Get wrecked, dude. So tired of you. Dang brimstone ghosties. Oh, no! I think those guys can actually hit the enemies, too, which is pretty good, but... Oh, woo, woo. No, no. Hey, guys! Wait, oh, I don't remember if that creep is just slowing creep or if it actually hurts you. Oh, I think it might just be slowy creep. Oh, good, those things killed themselves. Fantastic. The laser buttholes. Stupid ghost! Nobody wants to know anything about you. Just go away. Oh, good lord. Well, that is unfortunate. What the heck? Like a weird little bleeding head. What? Oh, God, laser balls. Laser eye holes. Eye butts. Butt eyes. Brown eyes. Laser brown eyes. Okay. We're good. Let's get ourselves a key. Actually, let's check this out. Yep. Infested. We'll save that. Because I think this is the one that pops stuff out. Is that, yep, flaming tears. Alrighty. Well, there's... That's not bad. Okay, I forget what this boss is called, but basically it's, oh, woo! It's the haunt, but dead. A deader the haunt. No! Stop! You're gonna brimstone. I don't want it. Ah, the frickin'. Ah. Blood clot or the spider thingy? Blood clot. Yeah, damage and range. Damage and range. All day, every day. Let's get this too. Might as well use this now. Get ourselves a couple spiders. Oh, there's two of you. All right, well, I'm not going to use the Book of Belial just yet because I think this is the last floor before we hit the, No! You will not be having any of that, please. Very much like you to die. Again, you dang haunt jerk. Ugh. So basically, what this boss's pattern is that he becomes invulnerable when he has a little boner out. Which sounds really weird. Ah, crap! Oh my god, no! You jerk! You massive jerk! Oh! Yes, please! Oh yes! All right. I don't think there's anything else we want to do here. Nope, we're gonna save. We're gonna save our bits. Save our bits. Okay, I'll take a drink of water before we head down. Ah, delicious. Okay. Okay. We're getting to the nitty gritty now. Did we make it to here? Oh yeah, we totally did, because otherwise I wouldn't have Lilith. Right. You guys have seen this area before, sort of. Oh, it's a heart. Okay. Which I have not actually needed so far this time. Ooh! Ooh-hoo! Yes, please. All right, let's check this out. What you got? Well, then. Okay, this, I think it's safe to use the Book of Belial for now. Yeah. Oh, jeez! Okay, I think our damage is decent now. Although, man, Super Greed, or Ultra Greed, whatever, is going to be... He's probably going to be kind of rough. Yeah, he's probably going to be kind of rough. Nothing else? That's poop. That's poopy. No, no! None of that, please. I said none! Do not want! Get away! Away with you! Hey! Dude! No! Bad! Is that... What is that over there? Oh, crap. Don't you steal my coins now. Oh! Okay, y'all need to die. A lot. Especially you, Greed. You need to stop trying to take my dang coins. Oh, you butthole. Get out of here. I need those coins for later. I need to donate. I need to donate some things. To the Greed machine. I may try to figure out how to do live streaming so I can play on my, on this file. Oh, God. Okay, these guys need to... Oh, God! Hey! Dude, no! No. I don't think so. Your heads need to stop doing that. Ah, jeez! I was thinking, like, if I'm gonna play and not record it, I might as well try to live stream it, but I gotta figure out the whole live streaming thing first. I just, I'm not really sure how to do it. I'm not really sure my internet is good enough for it. I may try to upgrade my internet. I may not. I'm not really sure about that yet. Okay, Firemind is... seems to be doing some pretty good stuff for us. Is that what I... Oh. Steam sale indeed. Steam sale indeed. Alright, we do want the health. We do always want the health. Wait, there's no other... Okay, right, there's no other room. Oh, Jesus, juice! Yes, please. Is that... Cracker Jacks? Is that Cracker Jacks? I think it is. Okay, we're gonna use this now, because we're gonna... I think the whole thing... Ah! Ooh! Oh, this is, what the heck is it called? Triracnid, which is basically just, like, another version of, Daddy Longlegs. He's, like, a somewhat different version of Daddy Longlegs! Holy hell, there's a lot of you. Wait, was that a frail in there? Did I see? Oh, there is a frail! I see you, the frail. No! Oh, I hate you. No. No, you don't. Yeah. I hate the frail. Oh, this is even worse. The stain. I hate the stain. This is another boss that is just a pain in the butt. That. No, you don't. No. Bad. At least, well, no. I shouldn't say that the boss in general is a pain in the butt. That little section where, like, he goes into the ground and then, like, pops up and shoots bullets everywhere. He's a... That makes him a royal pain. Do I want either of those? I'm not sure that they will be super duper helpful. Actually, this might. This might. The other one, probably not. And it's not going to cost me coins. So that's good. Wait, I can stomp on these. Yes, I can. Right. I have to remember that I can do that. Did I... Wait a minute. Oh my god, I missed a bomb earlier, didn't I? I did. I missed a bomb. I missed a stinking bomb. What the hell? Why would I want this? No. No. Bleh. Alright, we're gonna stick with what we got. Oh, hey. Get wrecked, dude. Alright. Let's go down. Are we gonna get Monstro? It is Monstro! Alright, good! Last bunch of times that I've played, I've had to deal with, like, three or four greeds all at once. I don't like that. I don't like having to deal with greed. Greed is a jerk. What are we doing on time? Oh, we're doing fine on time. What's up, Super Greed? Time for you to get ruined, dude. Oh, crap! No, no, don't hit me with your stupid coins, you jerk! Okay. This is what makes him dangerous. I think what happens is, like, when he... Oh, God. Whenever he gets these little coin effects... yeah, see how he's changed color a little? He's basically, like, trying to enter his ragey mode. I don't know exactly what happens. I think he... It's not that he does more damage. Maybe he, like, gains more health. Oh, no, 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 no! No unlocking the doors, please! Ah, crapper! No unlocking doors, please! Don't want you to unlock anything! Stop! Okay, no unlocking doors. Don't want that. That's bad news. Okay, yeah, do that, well, no, don't do that, actually, don't heal. No heals for you, please. Ah, crap. Okay, no, get ruined, dude. So wrecked. Hey, oh! Explodies! Dude, get lit on fire, a lot. Oh, god, the spiders! Now, oh, jeez, I've also, I think that, like, if he picks up, because he can pick up your coins, I'm almost certain. And if he does... You are in trouble, because that makes his rage mode, or rage thingy, go up. Oh, crap, 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 crap. There's gonna be a bunch of dudes coming out. Ah! If I had guppy form, that wouldn't be so bad, because then there'd be more dudes for me to spawn flies on. But there aren't. So it won't. Ultra Greed just has so much HP, it's crazy. I think he actually scales, like, his health scales on, like, your damage, or, like, how many items you have. At least that seems to be what the consensus from a lot of people, like, on the Reddit, etc. Oh, God. It's like, it doesn't seem to matter how much... Oh, no, 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 no. It doesn't seem to matter how much damage you have. Like, he will just ruin your face so hard. Oh, crap, 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 crap. No, no, no. Enough of that. Yes, get fired. Get fired and exploded. Oh, God. That was bad. No, no, no. Don't come near me. Your stupid explosions. Thank you for not exploding at me, or on me this time. I have, like, no money to donate. Come on, dude, get killed! Would you please? Oh god, he's gonna heal a whole bunch. That is gonna make me very sad! Very sad. Nice thing about this, though, is that we'll get at least a little bit of splash damage out of it. It's these tears. We got the fire tears. Fire mind, or whatever. So it, we get the explosions sometime. Okay, you need to stop that, man. Stop it. Hey! Ooh! Come on, man. Let's go. Wanna get wrecked? Oh god, more keys. Stop with the keys! Stop with the keys! Ah, dang it! Oh, he's gonna have a bunch of dudes. No, 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 no. Oh god, we're losing money. Losing lots and lots of money. Please don't pick up my coins. Really hate it if you did that. God, we have so little to donate. So little to donate. Okay, no, 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 no. No health, no health, no health. Please, 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 please. Ah, crap. Well, we got some health back. That's unfortunate. Hey, dude, give me my freaking coins back! Oh my god, I'm only gonna have one coin to donate. This is terrible. This is terrible, terrible. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, God, he's going to open up all the floodgates. All the floodgates are open. Ah! Oh, jeez. Soul hurts. Ah! Oh, ooh, ooh! Is he dead? Oh, get wrecked! Wait, where are all my coins? I don't have any coins. Dang it! What? Do I need some coins? Okay, so see, in the, like where my coins and bombs and keys are? That's where it shows you the percent chance that you have to jam. Oh god, he took all of our coins. Okay, so this is the you know, greed mode ending. Okay, now here's the thing. Greed mode, never mind. So, greed mode doesn't take very long to play. It's like a half an hour-ish. So, this is what we're going to do. I'm going to play another round of greed mode. And we're going to see how it goes. We're going to do it with Lilith, because I want to play Lilith. And she's actually really awesome in this mode. Ooh! The Binky! We got some tears up. We got a soul heart. Let's see what we got in here, just in case. Ooh! Poops. We got poops. Very interesting. Let's also see what is in the curse room, since we got that soul heart. Please be a Jera rune. Jera? Oh, it's Ansys. That's garbage. Okay, so there is actually a secret room. Now, I don't know if this is still a thing, but before the... the secret rooms could trap you. And it would essentially end your run. I don't know if that's still a thing that can happen. And this mode is actually the reason that Lilith got nerfed. Or at least the box of buddies got nerfed. Because it made Lilith insanely good in this mode. Like, insanely good. Insane the membranely good. Oh, get trolled! Oh my god! Oh, get incubied! Incubus-a-did-did. Incubus actually used to be one of my favorite bands. Primus is actually my all-time favorite band, but I really used to like Incubus. Although a lot of their more recent music, basically everything past Make Yourself is kind of, it's okay, but it's not fantastic. My favorite album that they did was Science. Science is by far my favorite of all their albums. Which, I don't know if that makes me like a music hipster or whatever. I'm not sure what makes people hipsters. Like, I don't know. It seems like the classification to be a hipster is, I don't know. Open to interpretation, I guess, is how I would put it. Holy crap! You angry at them rocks, I guess. Okay, can we, there we go. Alright, now you need to go. Little butt fart guy. Hey, no! Okay, let's get one more buddy. Grab some more goodies. I want to do as much of this as possible with as many little buddies as we can, because this will make it easier, I believe. Ah, yes, there's the little haunt. Come here. Get wrecked, dude. Hey, come here. Let me kill you, dude. Enough. Thank you. God. Yes. Ah. Uh-huh. Oh, no, no, no. Hey. There we go. Okay, now. Now to ruin the haunt. The big haunt. You can do your, Oh, he's gonna do it. There it is. Okay. There we go, and... Okay, there we go. Now... Who's next? Oh, great. And of course I have an itch. It needs to be scratched. Oh, no, I got stuck in a rock. Okay, you're good. Or, well, you're bad, but, you know, there you go. All right, now you. Okay, he's gonna do his thing. There he goes. Thing, brimstone thing. Get wrecked, dude. There we go. Okay, and the devil deal. Is that, wait, is that the... Nope, that's just pin. Oh no, there's multiple pins. Or is that pin and the frail? I hope it's just pin. The frail, okay, no, it's just pin. Okay, that's good. Ah! If it was pin and the frail, we would be, not too happy about that. The frail, I mean, he's not, like, he's not super terrible, but he's pretty awful. I don't like him. Not a fan of the frail. Not a fan. Not a fan of the frail. Okay, let's see what we got in here. So we got the belt, which is eh. Let's get the key. I kind of want to re-roll these. Let's see if we can re-roll it. Come on now. Hey! Thank you. Okay, that's decent. Alright, we'll take that. We'll take that. Yeah. Oh, the blood clot. Ooh. Hmm. Oh, piercing tears. Hmm. Well, the unicorn horn would take over the box of friends, so let's get the piercing tears. Piercing shots. Alright. That's good. Ooh. Red fires. Let's see if we can get something out of you. Aside from bullets. Ooh. Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now we'll have enough to actually get a key on the next level. So we can get the two items from the item rooms. The freebie item room and then the other room. Oh, yes. More health. Thank you. I don't think I saw any fake rocks in there. Ugh, well, I'm not getting that. That garbage right there. Dang, re-roll all your stats thing. Oh, bombs. Oh, bombs. Oh, bombs. Yes, a nickel. Give me that nickel. Okay. That's good. Now you. Give me something good. You didn't give me anything good. Crap. Alright. Let's see what we got in here. I don't remember what that mushroom does. I know it's like the flesh of God or something like that. I think that's what it's called. G-O-D. God's flesh. Alright. Tears now have a random chance to apply a shrinking effect, causing the enemy to shrink in size and also run away from Isaac. Shrunk enemies can be crushed and killed by walking over them. I thought I had gotten this once before, and now I know I did. Alright, are there any fake rocks? No. There are mushrooms. There are mushrooms. Now, is there anything in here that I can afford? No. Alright, that's fine. There, see? That shrink effect? So nice. Oh, come here, you! Get wrecked! With multiple of these guys, and now, as far as I can tell, it did not work on bosses at all. Eh! Yeah, you thought so, huh? Can you, oh, there we go. I didn't realize that he had been shrunk. That's okay. Alright, so that's all set. Oh, no! Boner. No boner. I don't know. I don't think I've actually seen shrunken enemies attack at all. So that's something, at least. So like, you know, they won't try to shoot you or whatever. And I don't think that like bomb flies, if you shrink them, I don't think that they are capable of exploding anymore. I could be wrong, but so far that's been my experience. Like basically when they're shrunk, they can't hurt you. Like they don't attack, they don't do any. Oh, come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh yeah. Oh my god, this is so great. Now, they don't stay shrunk forever, which is why I'm chasing them down, when they do get shrunk, like this guy. Because they don't stay that way. Oh, this is going to be so easy. Piercing tears are going to wreck this dude. Basically, piercing tears are like the Duke of Flies' worst enemy. Because with Duke of Flies, his survivability basically hinges on him producing lots of flies to block your shots. And if that doesn't happen, then he gets wrecked. Oh, dangle! It's a dingle dangle! Yeah, and like I said, the shrinky tears, no effect on bosses as far as I can tell. No! Oh, Jesus! Oh my god, that was like light speed! Please don't! Oh no! Ah! Holy crap! Well, that's new! Never seen that before. Hopefully I'll never see it again. Thank you. Thank you. No, let's not. Let's not. There's no point in bombing the angel. No point in doing it. There's not really much here that I want. And I already checked out the curse room. Yeah, there's not really anything here that I want. So we will save our goodies for the next level. Save our goodies for the next level. Ooh. some poops we can destroy. It's nice. All right. Got another heart. That's very good. That's, oh, shot speed. Okay. And what are you? The tower. I just figured we might as well do it. Might get some skulls. Nope. No black hearts. Dang. Oh. Oh, yes. First, let's hit the button. Oh, great. Thanks. Let's bomb these two fools, see what we get. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That is very nice. Thank you so much. Take that. Mr. Dolly, range your tears up. Oh, yes, please. Give that to me. We'll take that. We'll take that. We'll take that. And I think that'll be it for now. Let's check this out. Jera rune? No? Oh, soul heart, though. Got a soul heart. Huh. Give me that. Oh, that's so good. Ooh, feels so good. Oh, the key is also going to be on sale, so let's grab that. Oh, steam sale. Oh, do I want more bombs or do I want you? I think I want bombs. Yeah, I think I want bombs. That's another nice thing about the piercing tears. So then we don't need to worry about the Kniggets. Please don't. There we go. Get wrecked. You want to open up there, pal? Hey. Come on, dude. Open. Open says me. Oh, come on. Oh, 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 oh. There we go. That's right. Get ruined. Hey. Hey, no. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Not crap. That was bad. That was bad. That was very foolish on my part. No! Okay. No, 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 no. Alright. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Get shrunk and killed. Yeah. Uh-huh. Ooh. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. Oh, man, we got so much money. Make ourselves another incubus. Ooh. Okay, and you're dead, and you are dead, and you are dead. Ah, ooh, it's an angel. I can never remember which ones do what patterns. Ever. I'm really bad at remembering. Well, this one just seems content to, like, fly around and not really do much. So, I'm totally cool with that. Okay. Oh, and we got some Hossman. You need to be the first one to go, dude. Because you do creepy stuff. You put creep everywhere, and I'm not a fan of that. Not a fan of the creep. No creepers, please! There we go. Give me what you got. Book of Belial. Nope. I don't think so. Plus, we were... Wait, didn't we get an angel deal? Yeah, that's how we got the Eternal Heart, I think. Oh, I don't remember what you do. The 9-volt, right? That's what you are? Let's see. Automatically gives you one bar of charge after using your spacebar item. Fully recharges your current spacebar item when picked up. Causes the sharp plug item to become useless. Right. Okay. So let's grab this guy. Lucky foot. Grab you, I guess. Oh, yes. Give me that. Grab you. Oh, yes, please. Squeezy. Ooh. It's like they know what I want. Okay. Now let's see. What else do we have here that we can grab? Let's blow you up and you up. Oh, it's a spider. Get out of here. Now, I know we can't get the Jesus juice. And, I mean, I'm not going to say that I'm okay with that, but it's not super necessary. Not at this moment. Okay. Now I think we go to... Oh, no. Wow, we still got a ways to go. What was I thinking? I'm sitting here thinking that we're, you know, almost to where we need to be. I don't remember what you do. Range and luck up. That's pretty nice. What do we got in the shop, hey? Oh, right. Oh, the sail is carrying over. Oof. Mmm, it's good.
Give to me!
Yes, give me all the coins. Yes. Give me that. Direct. Red fires. Useless room. You're useless. Dirty touch. Well, it's something. It's something. Alright. I don't know what's up with these, like, pink gut things. They seem to be... There's something different about them, I just don't know what it is. Direct. Oh, God! No, the trolls! They're everywhere! Please die, you stupid things. You stupid... Ah! No! Oh, God, brimstone ghost. I fear you. Who? I fear and loathe you. Okay, come on now. Can I please? Like, oh, no, 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 no. Eyeball must die. Dude, get killed for real, you stupid ghost. And you dang stupid teleporting jerkbag. Oh, yes. Oh, 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 God. Oh, God, it's lost. Oh, oh, I didn't realize. I'm sorry. Oh, oh, God. You get killed. Please. Thank you. Now, who else? Oh, oh, you want some, too. All right, here we go. Oh, 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 oh. No, 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 no. Hey, hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. 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 Everybody want to get wrecked, please? Okay. All right. Oh, it's Brownie. It's Brownie. Oh, actually, the piercing cures make Brownie not so bad. Usually Brownie's bad because he can summon all those little dudes. And because he has, like, a little poop dude that shows up. The, I don't know if he actually has a different name. Although, I thought I heard somebody say before that there's a new version of the Gurglings called the Turdlings. I don't know if that's true. But I wouldn't put it past Ed. He would totally do that, I am sure. Oh! Hey! Dude, no! Ugh, I hate you, you stupid Polly, whatever your face is. Apparently that boss's name, I forget how it's actually, like, what the actual name is. Oh, God dang it. But it means, it's a syndrome where you have two heads. Ah. Like, a real syndrome, not a made-up thing. Ha-ha! Very good. Ooh, Angel Deal. Ooh. Yes, please. Ooh, that's going to be nice. We'll get some coins when that heart is destroyed. I mean, I don't want it to be destroyed, but we'll get something for it at least. BFF. That makes our companions bigger. Yes, it does. Ooh. Ooh, what are you? Oh. Okay. Oh, we still got people to blow up. Yes, we do. You need to get blown up. And you need to get blown up. Oh, yes, please. Oof.
Oh.
Oh. Two of you. And you're so big. Yes. Yes. Oh, this is fantastic. Ooh, that feels good. Okay, let's head on out. Alright, so you drink of water. I think now might be a good time to start saving up the monies for our donation. What's that? Breakfast! Why did I get so many coins? Oh, is it because that gold heart went away? Maybe that's why. I bet that's why. I bet that's why. Okay. Let's check out what we got in here. Oh, of course everything is on sale. Like it should be. I want to know what's in this chest here. A bomb and a coin, that's nice. Let's bomb these guys. Ooh, more coinage. Very good, very good. Let's check out this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it could be better, could be worse, I guess. Is there anything else I really want to... Well, oh, God, this Curse of the Unknown is...
Yeah.
I say. Oh, whoa. What the heck? I don't think I've ever seen that before. Yeah, I don't think I've ever actually seen that before. That was a little odd. Hey. Oh, actually, I should see if there's a pill for sale, because if I can get 48-hour energy, ooh, that would be nice. That'd be very nice. Ah, jeez! What are you? Death. Death. That is a really big meat boy. That is a really big meat boy. Ah, crap! Come here, little horn. Get wrecked. I am... Why do I feel like I would be immune to projectiles right now. That is a lot of orbitals around me. A lot of very large orbitals. Yeah, that's a lot of really large orbitals. Oh! Oh, jeez, I didn't realize there was a monster or two lurking around. Oh my god, go meat boy! Go meat boy! Ruin him, thank you. What do we got for our deal? Our dealy-do. Ooh. Oh, yes, please. Give me all them coins. Give me all of them coins. Okay, there's a rock behind you, yes? Alright, well, we're not gonna mess with you. I don't see a point in messing with the angels. Okay, now is decision time. Do I buy random items? Let's buy a couple, I guess. Spider mod. Oh, okay. Match key. Well, that was not the best. Do you already know what's in here? No, we don't. Maybe that wasn't so bad. What are you? Taurus. Speed down. Rage is building. Oh, something broke? Oh, you broke! There we go. Get broken. Broken some more. Oh, man. If there were pills. Ooh, if there were pills, I'd be buying them. If there were pills, I would be buying. Alright, I think next floor is bad times. Yeah, I think next floor is bad news bears. Next floor is no more freebies. Yep, only curse and shop. Oh man. Oh please, please be what I think you are. No, it's a two clubs. Ugh. Oh. Well, correct. Thank you. All right. Okay. Oh, I do want this. I do want that.
Two of clubs.
Why did you say two of clubs? That didn't make any sense, dude. That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. What do you mean two of clubs? Or buying that. Or buying that. Oh yes. Okay. We're good, we're good. Oh my lord, this is fantastic. This is so fantastic. Oh, this is crazy. This is crazy. Oh! Three spider mods. I don't know if, I don't even know what that means. If anything. Go me boy. Get him. Get him! Go, 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 go! Go, go, go! Kill the ragman! Fantastic! Everybody else? Get on that? Yeah, yeah, yeah! Oh my god, this is so ridiculous. This is why she was nerfed. Because imagine this, but like, double. She used to have half the recharge time on her starting item. This is why Lilith got nerfed. Or the box of buddies, I should say, got nerfed. Buddy box. Oh, that. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna do this one more time. I know I can recharge it. Oh god, this is gonna be so OP. This is gonna be so OP. Oh, the OP-ness. Oh, the OP-ness. What are you? Oh, wait. What? Who? Oh, it's Conquest. Okay. Come here, Conquest. Get wrecked, dude. Bye-byes. Okay, good. You did drop some more coins for me. Fantabulous. Holy hell. Like, more like holy heaven. Oh, jeez. God, you died so fast. All right. Let's see what the angels have for us. What you got, dude? Ooh. Well. Open you. Oh, you got nothing. These angel thingies here, sometimes they're really awesome and sometimes they're not so awesome. Those chests, like, you open them and then sometimes they have something in them and sometimes they don't, I guess is the way I put it. Like, and if they do have something, they'll keep having something. So they can be pretty awesome. They can also be kind of poopy. Wait, was there a soul heart in here? There was. So let's go through the curse room, see what we get. If that's a Jera rune, I swear to God. Okay, well, I have to look at the bright side. Look at the bright side. Which is... At least, we'll have that to beef up the number of coins that are on the ground so that we'll be able to donate money. So that's good. That's the bright side of that. Okay, come on, greed! Let's go! Okay, hey, greed. Regular greed. I'm glad it's you and not something terrible. Hey, can you die, dude? Thank you. Okay, now let's blow these guys up. Oh god, that's a lot of spiders! Please don't. I'd really like it if you died. Thank you. Okay. Here we go. Wow, he's actually dying pretty fast. That's good. Whoa! Holy crap! Oh no, no, don't unlock the doors! Oh shoot! No! Ah! Ah, God! Okay, at least that's doing the work. That's doing the work pretty good. Oh no! No unlock the doors? Who says you can do that? Nobody. I did not. I know I did not. Oh no! I don't think so. You get killed, dude. Get so killed. Oh. Okay, that's also unacceptable. No healing yourself, please. Don't want that. No. Hey. That. No. Dude, stay away from me. What gave me a charge, I wonder. I'm starting to think that these battery buddies are actually, you know, they do actually intercept shots. I'm starting to think that is actually what they do. It just seems like that's kind of got to be it. I don't know what else they would do. Besides maybe me, like, dropping batteries for you every once in a while. Oh, battery! Yes! Oh my god, we're gonna have so many buddies! Oh my god, get all the batteries! Look how many Meat Boys! Holy crap! This is amazing! Oh my god, get so wrecked! Greed, you jerk! Get so wrecked! Look how much damage he's taking! Oh my lord! No, you don't get to do that. No. Oh, good job, Spider Mods. Good job. No. Let's not have any of that, please. Okay, we're good. Keep shooting. There we go. What do we got? Can I... Box of friends appeared in the basement. Very nice. Bomb this. See what we get out of it. Spiders. Of course, the stupid spiders. Was there even anything on? No, there wasn't anything on the ground. All right, let's start the donation, shall we? Lucky pennies have appeared in the basement. Fantastic. Lucky pennies are randomly pennies will give you plus like a small amount of luck. All right, so see how the percentage thingy is climbing because we're donating. Special hanging shopkeepers have appeared in the basement. Oh, you stopped, you bunghole! Oh, what a jerk. We had all this money to spare too. Oh well. All right, well. That's it for this run of Greed Mode. I hope you all did enjoy this episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth, and if you did, you know what to do. That is going to be for me, Notorious BLT. I hope you all have a fantastic day, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.